Action News, Delaware Valley's leading news program at 10 p.m.
This is 12-year-old Aidan Peterson from Ardmore, Montgomery County. He is receiving the Junior Legion of Honor Award. He was chosen by a local veterans group for proposing the state bill that now allows student musicians an excuse absence from school to sound taps at military funerals. The award was presented to Peterson during the men's basketball game at Harcum College tonight.